Tohoku University's graduation ceremony was held at Sendai Gymnasium. It was a warm spring day with the first signs of spring foliage returning to the trees. The new graduates attended the ceremony full of hopes for the future. The day would be a solemn and inspiring climax to their college careers. The ceremony began with a performance of the Master Singers of Nuremberg. Dr. Akihisa Inoue, president of Tohoku University, praised the graduating students. 2,441 students received an undergraduate degree, 1,774 a master's degree, 145 a professional degree, 493 a course doctorate, and 24 received a dissertation doctorate. In total, 4,877 students received their diplomas at the ceremony.
本日ここに学位を授与された諸君に東北大学を代表して心より祝い申し上げます。
Afterwards, President Inoue gave a congratulatory speech. He began by mourning great loss of life in the Great East Japan earthquake and expressing his condolences to all those it affected. He told the new graduates to bring the intellectual perspectives offered by the liberal arts to the many problems we now face. His message concluded with the need to develop both skill and character, and to be willing to take risks in order to take on the responsibility of building successfully for the future.
高い志を持って、不断の努力を惜しむことなく、自らの人生を最高に旅してください。
After this, the valedictorians from among the undergraduate and graduate students each made a speech of gratitude. Then, the presidential prizes were given to 50 outstanding students. Next, the Student Association's award was given to 3 graduating students who made outstanding achievements in sports and cultural activities. Also, the Presidential Prize for Excellence in Education was given to 3 groups and 2 professors for their outstanding academic achievements. Two university staff members received prizes from the president for saving the training ships from the 3/11 tsunami. 2 representatives of the 17 distinguished professors who were appointed last year were given badges of office. Finally, the 105th leaders of the Alumni Association, Shu Yukai, were appointed as the organizers of annual reunions. The ceremony closed with the students' song, Tohoku, with Green Aflame.
これをもちまして、学位授与式を終わります。ええ。
Students gathered outside and enjoyed a final moment with their fellows and teachers. The sight of the new graduates sharing bonds of friendship and learning offered hope for Japan's rebuilding and future progress at the forefront of a global society.